Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. I want to apologize to all of you and certainly to Mr. Trump for the disruptions. That is not, as I hope all of you know, what the Detroit Economic Club is all about. So we will do follow-up, and nobody will be allowed back in any of our meetings that behaves that way. So my apologies to you.